Heads.
Can it wait till morning? My program's on.
No, it can't wait.
Can it wait 15 minutes?
No.
Almost anything can wait 15 minutes.
Have a house fire.
Is the house on fire?
No.
Well then.
There's a dead body in the yard. I'm gonna call 911.
Show me.
Well, he's definitely dead.
Thanks for confirming my diagnosis. Now what?
I'm thinking.
That could take forever.
Do you know him?
Well, he's missing a head. How the fuck do I know if I know him or not?
Point.
Oh, he smells.
Greed.
Could we call the cops now? I want him out of here.
No, Lacey, we can't call the cops.
Why not?
Think about it.
Here.
Don't know.
Is someone sending us a message?
Still don't know.
So, what do we do now?
We have to move the body.
You've worn the same shirt for a week straight.
I don't want your earwax on my nose.
They're fresh. I buy them bulk. You have no idea how loud you snore.
Well, you did play me that tape.
You get out the feet.
Thanks.
control of...
Now what?
We dump them.
Where?
Anywhere remote. We're surrounded by acres of forest. If we pick the right place, he might never be found.
Don't we want him found?
Why?
Because clearly he was murdered, and we want the murderer caught so his family, if he has any, can find some peace.
You don't even know the guy.
That doesn't matter. That's the right thing to do.
I don't care where we dump him, as long as it's miles from here.
Yeah, okay, I know a place.
Take off your gloves.
What do we do with all the plastic?
Burn it.
We can't burn plastic. Do you know how bad that is for the ozone layer?
The DNA's all over these gloves, Lacey. The ozone layer can suck it.
Well, we should have worn cloth gloves under the plastic gloves, and we could have burnt the cloth gloves and put the plastic gloves in with the body or in a dumpster somewhere.
Let's remember that for next time.
Here. We better double check to make sure we didn't leave anything behind. I know who this is!
show me.
I think the shot's over now.